Stephen Itzelis, cellist here with the Singapore Symphony for this concert tomorrow, at which I shall be playing Shostakovich's first cello concerto, which is perhaps the most exciting of all cello concertos. It's got everything. It's got beauty, it's got lyricism, it's got grotesque humour, it's got violent rhythmic excitement. I do think it has the most thrilling ending of any concerto for any instrument, maybe. It's one of his masterworks. It's really, you can tell he was at the very top of his control of music when he wrote it. And it's the most popular cello concerto from the second half of the 20th century, I think, by far, really. It's a masterpiece. And it's also very accessible, easy to listen to, but that does not mean it's shallow. It's a great work. The Shostakovich Concerto begins the concert tomorrow at the Esplanade at 7:30.